Today we're going to be talking about water pollution. The water pollution is the contamination of natural water bodies by substances often caused by humans. About 1 billion people around the world don't have access to clean water, and that causes about 30,000 deaths each week. There are many sources that water pollution come from. Some of the sources are sewage and wastewater, industrial and radioactive waste, oil pollution, and global warming. Humans are also a direct cause of water pollution. Some of the chemicals they use, like beauty oils and health products, end up in water sources. Why is this a problem? The altercation of water quality produces a large scale of illnesses and deaths and causes about 50 million deaths per year worldwide. Water pollution impacts everyone. It can cause major disease not only to humans but also animals, harm foods, disrupt food chain, and destroy ecosystems. What should we do to help? We should reduce runoff and help identify and report and stop polluters. Be the solution to water pollution.